You guys have seen and love this monster pond. Well, one of the largest fish I own, and it's a controversial one, is this 6.5 foot Arapaima gigas. That is a 4 foot gar right there. And this fish makes them look small. 6.5 feet long, right around 150 pounds. He might not look like much from on top of water, but let's see him beneath the water.